I'm waiting. Left hand corner. Not so bad. Going 100 kilometers an hour. Next left, going full. And then I'm waiting jump. Here is coming. Fourth gear. Now it's long, long. Right hand corner. Must take a little easier. So. And now very bad, very bad. Left. Very bad left. And then chasing again. Third gear. And left hand full.
That's what it's like to drive with Mikkola. Now a front wheel expert, Timo Makinen.
And now it's medium left again. Well, I would kind of underway first gear, and changing second gear, changing third gear. And now it's coming long right-hand corner. Put it car a little bit sideways. Keep it out. And put it second gear, out any clutch. I'm using left foot braking. Putting first gear, medium left. Sideways. And full power, second gear. Jump. Up. And third gear. Brow. Jump. Jump. Very fast left, and plenty sideways, and underway, good, and sideways again, all time using left foot braking, and keep the car balanced with brake. Third gear, short corner. If you have short corner, don't put the car never sideways. You lost your time. Sideways again. Jump.
Watch this turn. Handbrake and all. Now he's on his way back. Front and rear drive. Different techniques, clearly shown by the footwork. Hannu Mikkola, almost like a weekend driver. Clutch foot relaxed except for changes. Timo, tap dancing with brake and throttle.